You're special. And I just want you to know.
Slow down, baby, slow down, baby. It's all love, I got enough to go round, baby. And I'll be there for you if it go down, baby. I'll be your lifesaver, you never drown, baby.
Yo, this for my queens around the globe. How many girls gone bad, you never know. Yeah, yeah, this for my queens around the globe. How many girls gone bad, you never know. Hate to be the one to admit it, but I'm the one to live without flaws. Disrespecting women, trying to get them out of their drawers. Instead of bringing them down, we should be bringing them up. I hold my fist to the sky and pray we keep building up. This the one that could touch the mothers, sisters, and daughters. I got one of my own, so I gotta keep it in order. I gotta put on for Bella until I'm resting in memory. Be a better father to my daughter, know she depend on me. This for my queens around the globe. How many girls gone bad, you never know. Yeah, yeah, this for my queens around the globe. How many girls gone bad, you never know.
Get well, Kennedy. I take full responsibility for you getting hurt. It wasn't supposed to be. Yeah, it would hurt if it was someone that was close to me. Sometimes I let my feelings get the most of me. Sometimes I beat them demons that's approaching me. That made me have them reckless ways. Went through my trials and tribulations. I got out the maze. Hope for power for our women. Bow our heads and pray. Hard on times when I called and I need you. Never turn me down when I need you. Always around when I need you. That's why I love you. Woman, we all came from a woman. So be as strong as you can be. Be as strong as you can be, yeah.
Hey, right there goes to Kennedy, who didn't deserve what she got. And for my baby Tiana, who deserves a dude who knows what's happening in this world. And for my baby Bella, who ain't never gonna go through what Kennedy had to go through. For the ladies in the world, I mean women. Kim.
Kim, baby, that was amazing. I am so proud of you. Kennedy's gonna appreciate it so much. Thank you.
What the hell you think you're doing? I shut your channel down.
He's on my channel, not his.
Beside the point. I didn't shut you down to be a jerk. I did it to protect Empire. You just undid that by making a public admission of guilt. I had to call a board meeting tomorrow to discuss how we're going to respond.
You didn't have to do that. Anyway, Dad's sick, man.
Well, we'll just have to go ahead without him now. Won't we?